myself the pain. Even when you push me away for loving you, I tried my best to love and stay, but all you did was
today we have a lot of things to do. So basically, my friends are coming over today, and we're going to the showgrounds, basically the fair.
Yeah.
So yeah. And I just came back from school, and we had traditional day. So I mean heritage day. So yeah. And obviously your camera girl has to work as well. So now it's time to remove this thing because I'm so tired. And this is how your girl's hair was looking the whole day. I really need to remove this thing. They are really done for. They really need to go. Friends, I'll just over. But they're gonna come in like few hours. Okay, right now it's currently 1 o'clock and they're coming at 4. So we have 1, 2, and 3. So I'll clean that later. But I also have to clean my room because my room, yo, it's giving Zimbabwe.
2 hours later.
Yeah. Guys, look who's here. So we have.
Look who was waiting for.
Mabanza.
No, I didn't bring.
You're done.
And Molly,
you give me a heart attack, right?
You, I told you.
This dog has problems. Me, I'm coming. I'm like,
take. I have to go take
Scraper. Let me tell them the story. I come. I'm like, I'm standing there. I'm like, Scraper. I just immediately when it is go, wah, wah, and then it jumps up, and I'm running to the car. Like, I need to go to this one.
One hour later. Few moments later.
So we got ready. And the mascara I'm using is really blind and I hope to get the colors unlimited. Of course, and then that just
we'll
talk about how your beauty is so impeccable, but I'm stuck. I stand but listening to the words that you're saying and how you're saying it's for drawing me in closer. But I should probably pull away. That's all I wanna say today. Just carry on your sweet way. So carry on your sweet way.
Just use water and sunlight.
Like this girl. You know this girl doesn't. Where are you going with the bag machine? Lucky is going to bite you. Look, look, look. Genesis, look at her. Turn around. She looks so ghetto.
Later. 3 hours later.
Whatever this video is, don't forget to like.
And drink!
Are you angry?
Well, yes, I'm angry. So, y'all, we just arrived, yeah. But we're just.
One eternity later.
So jalla, ons is nou hier by die pool en ons gaan nou die mense wys waar ek nie gekom het. Sê hi vir die vlog.
What's up?
What's up, what's up? Ek gee nou jou geld, né? Sê hi vir die vlog. Sê hi vir die vlog.
Het jy wat jy kan gekry? Ah. Wat jy gekry?
Jy kan any person class hier bes.
Dat is ook om zijn.
Zij hebben een vlog, bro.
Die mensen hebben een foto, Shandis.
Zij hebben een vlog.
Genesis.
Zij is een selfie.
Hi.
Zo, y'all. We're here with Naya.
En Dorothy.
We're tanning right now.
Can't we?
The pool is deep.
The pool is deep.
The pool is deep.
Yeah, bro. I
couldn't even.
Go.
Go. Ice cream.
Dennis is. I am.
Let me put ice cream.
Man.
Go.
3 weeks later.
So y'all, I went shopping today with my mother, so I'm gonna give you guys a who. Okay, I have a feeling my iPad's gonna... Okay, so I went shopping with my mother's today, so I'm gonna give you guys a little haul of everything I bought. So okay, I'm kind of getting mixed signals from this angle, but a cute angle, new angle unlocked. It's kind of looking nice. I like the lighting, I like the natural lighting. Okay, so I'm gonna give you guys a little haul of everything I bought today. So first shop we went to was Chet, and I got like spills and deals from there. So cute. So first thing I got from Chet, I got this jean shorts. It's like this jean shorts. It's just like normal jean shorts. They have like a little rib here. It's like this cute jean shorts that I got from Chet. They're literally the cutest and they fit well. Cause like it's summer and I don't have a lot of jean shorts and I really needed some. So yeah. So next top, I got this top. It says Los Angeles, California, and it's like this light brown color and then like in a dark brown font. It's just like this. It's a little crop top and it's literally so sits well. And the next thing I got is, okay, I just got this little like, it's like a gift card. My friend's birthday was yesterday. My friend's birthday was yesterday, so I had to buy her like a little gift thingy that I'm going to write the card in. And then I also got her chocolates, which I'm gonna give her tomorrow at school. So yeah. And then the next thing that I got is literally so cute. This is literally a steel inkjet, bro. Like, this is so cute. Oh, why is it tangled? Okay, but oh wait, okay. But I got this cute necklace. Wait. Oh, I don't know if you guys can see. Ooh. Okay, but I got this dark, I mean this golden necklace, and it says angel. I want to show you guys. I got this dark, not dark, but I got this little cute bracelet. This little cute bracelet, and it says angel, and it's literally so cute, and I love it from Jen, because I didn't really go shopping in Jen. I just bought like a little cute outfit that I can wear. And by the way, today I'm going to get my hair done, so yeah. So next shop was, okay, this, I don't know, my mom came back with these. I think she bought them jackets, but then I needed new color pens. I keep on stealing my mother's color pens, so she had to buy me new color pens because I keep on taking hers. And also I needed, okay, so you guys know, in a glue gun, you need like glue sticks, like those long clear glue sticks to like use in the gun. So I told my mom, okay, I need glue sticks to buy me, and she literally just bought me a glue stick while I told her to buy me glue sticks. But I wasn't like specific about which glue I was supposed to get, but then yeah, she bought me this glue stick, and also I need it. And yeah, so that's the two things she bought for me from Checkers, I think. Yeah, so next, I think this is it. Yeah, so I bought Rich Whip. I bought Expressions Rich Braids too, because I'm going to get my hair done today and I have an appointment in 2 hours. And yeah, so I was planning on plating twist, but I'm debating on if I should play passion twist, because like I don't trust twist really. I feel like twist, like it will get loose and stuff, so I don't really trust twist, and it will be my first time plating twist. So yeah, but I'm just gonna go with my normal knotless braids, because I'm kind of scared then my twist is gonna not end up looking good in like a few days. But I'm just gonna go with my normal knotless braids. You can never go wrong with knotless braids. Yeah, that's all. So this is all for today's haul. I will see you guys when it's time for me to get ready to go for my hair appointment. Bye.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one. There was nobody, no one there but me.
What's up, G-Way? In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classy bitch, but they know I be outside with it. 100 deep in the session, we be wilding. Won't catch me playing with no broke nigga that shot.
One eternity later.
So y'all, it's Sunday, so we're going going to be doing a little study, you said. So it's currently 10:19, and we're going to be like in 22nd of October. And guess what? My school dance is in 11 days. Yeah, okay. So basically, it's Sunday, and you guys probably wondering, it's Sunday, and tomorrow you're school and you're sleeping at 10. Okay, so first off, after church, I took a big nap, and then like I woke up at 8:47, and then I had to put like wash my school clothes. So, and also I have to like switch bags, and I have to also study for a test tomorrow. And yeah, and I'm not tired at all. It's good that I have energy, so I can be able to study for my test. So yeah, and I'm also gonna give you guys a haul of everything I bought. But before we get into the haul, we first have to organize my room, cause my room is looking like somebody's ex. So yeah, and also I'm gonna give you guys a haul of everything I bought from Stearns. Not bought, but got from Stearns and Cotton On. So yeah, let's give you guys a little haul. But before we give a haul, let's first fix this room. It's currently 10:28, so for the rest of the night I quickly want to go hang my school clothes, and then after that I want to go get a quick shower, and then after that I'm going to give you guys a haul, study for 40 minutes, and then we're going to get ready for bed, because we're not really doing much tonight, because like, yeah, we're not doing much tonight. But my school dance is in 11 days, and I bought clothes from Cotton On and earrings from Stern. So yeah, I'm gonna give you guys all of that later on, and first we have to have my school clothes before we do anything else. So let's go do that. So y'all, I'm all done hanging my clothes, and now I'm here in my sleeping clothes. So it's currently 10:47, and yeah, so now it's time to take off the to-do list. Okay, so I hung my clothes, quick shower, so now it's just the hall, study for 40 minutes and get ready for bed. So let me give you guys a little haul of everything I bought, because you guys are probably the most excited for this part. So let's go. So y'all, haul of everything I got today from the mall. So basically I went to Cotton On Body. So yeah, so this is my outfit. From Stearns, I got earrings from Stearns. These are the earrings. It's heart shaped earrings. That's how they look like. And then from Cotton On, I got. Okay, first I got the chink, the cranberry fizzy. And then. It's basically my foot for the fail, so don't worry. Okay, and then also I got my skirt. So yeah, that's all I got today. So yeah, that's all. Not a big exciting haul, it's just my outfit, and then also the shoes still have to come. So yeah, it's
time to study. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and turn on the post notifications so you guys don't miss any videos down below. And make sure you share this video for more people to see my content. And I love you guys so much. Thanks for watching.